In this video, we're going to go over the app Clubhouse. We'll explain how to join and how the app works. Use the clickable sections to skip to each part. Clubhouse is invite only, meaning that anyone who wants to join has to be brought in by someone who already has an account. If you don't have an invitation, you can still download the app and put your name on a waiting list, but there's no guarantee you'll be given access. It's currently only available on iOS. Clubhouse is a social media platform where people can meet up to host, listen to, and join live audio conversations called rooms. Unlike other platforms, Clubhouse is audio only, so you won't find any videos, text, or photos here. On Clubhouse, you create a handle and profile which people can follow. You can choose to follow as many other accounts as you like to stay updated on what rooms they're hosting. On the homepage, you'll find the hallway, which is your main page made up of live drop-in audio rooms that you can join and leave for free at any time. Join a room by tapping on it, and you'll immediately start listening live. You can also host your own public or private room by setting one up here. There are always dozens of conversations happening at the same time in Clubhouse, which allows you to jump between subjects and speakers based on your interests whenever you want. Want to learn more about how to use Clubhouse? Check out our other video in the description below.